Michael Kanaku, the chairperson of Buyende District, cautioned the recipients to handle and use the iron sheets for the intended purpose. He appealed to teachers, students and parents to plant trees around the school compound to act as windbreakers during storms.
All the stories are associated to iron sheets in the Prime Minister's office. For us, we are lucky. We have got iron sheets for schools. It is therefore my humble request that the iron sheets have not come with the monies to acquire the necessary timbers, to acquire the necessary cement and payment for workmanship to replace them on the iron sheets. It should be the commitment thereof of the school management committee, the PTA, the head teachers and all stakeholders to mobilize parents to have a contribution towards the replenishing, towards the putting of these iron sheets back.
Buyende RDC Daudi Kulaba has promised to monitor and supervise the roofing of these 10 schools in Buyende district.
One of my roles is to follow up on service delivery, and this is a part of it. We should thank this government for being able to deliver. So if they deliver, if they to deliver more, then we should utilize effectively what we have been given.
The function was witnessed and officiated by the woman representative of Buyende District, Nakato Mary Annette, who warned the leaders against misuse of government donations. Ndora Primary School received 40 iron sheets. Itamanya Primary School received 88 iron sheets. Chibale Primary School 72 iron sheets. Iyingo Primary School 40. And many other schools, as the head teachers and chairperson applauded the government. The management committee has appreciated government's effort in supporting the education sector.
Thank the office of the Prime Minister for giving us the iron sheets to renovate the classroom, which was destroyed by the hailstones last year.
We are going now to deliver 40 iron sheets. We are going to replace that office. We thank the government of the Republic of Uganda.
Report compiled by Nathan Sengoba for the news.